Hi guys, Martin here, coming to you with my final reveal video for the Italeri 1/72 scale F-16A stroke B NATO version Falcon. You've got two options to do the A or B version, the single seat, two seat version. I chose to do the two seat version in the Royal Dutch Air Force colours, markings. And this is the kit box. It's not the actual box, that's the artwork from the box that's been cut off and put onto a larger 1/42 scale kit. This is a kit that Freddy Fernando Duarte sent me. There were three kits in this larger box, three 1/72 scale kits. So again, Freddy, thanks for sending these kits last year, and really enjoyed making it. That's the kit number 1204. It's no longer available. This was the last release of it in 2000. The tool was a new tool in 1980. It was reboxed a few times with new decals and new parts, and then this was the final issue. So a 17 year old issue, but a 27 year old tool. Sorry, a 37 year old tool, do your math right. What did I think of it? Well, for the kit, it was good. It had nice recessed panel lines, nice surface details. Cockpit, two seats in separate tubs that had side consoles, two instrument panels. The side consoles didn't have decals, the instrument panels did, which was disappointing. And that was it. The seats were pretty plain. So I dressed the cockpit up. If you watched build update number one for this video series, you would have seen that I added 30 scratch built parts into the cockpit and 16 pieces of decals from my decal spare box, just to make it look a bit prettier than it was. It comes with some nice underwing stores. Under each wing you get two bombs, two missiles and a long range fuel tank. So in total you've got four missiles, four bombs, two extra long range fuel tanks, and then there's a long range fuel tank underneath the fuselage, a centre line fuel tank. Wheel wells, they're okay, but pretty rigid, very rigid actually, which is nice for a 1/72 scale. Once the undercarriage was glued in, it was solid, it wasn't going anywhere. I wasn't worried about it breaking or flexing or anything. It was a nice rigid design. And that's it. I think that's about it, guys, from me. Other than I really enjoyed doing it. Anyway, enough waffling from me. I'm going to let you see the build. So, Talio guys, thanks for watching. Chocks away.